Hello, my name is Keshwani. That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I, Keshwani. Today we'll go through the list of words that we learned in our HESI vocabulary series from day number 16 through 20. As I reminded you before, it does not matter what HESI is. If you're not preparing for HESI, it shouldn't matter to you. You just want to improve your vocabulary. So let's go through the list. On day number 16, so we're going to go through 16 through 20, the words that we learned. On day number 16, we learned the word inflammation, ingest, initiate, insidious. Day number 17, we learned the word stealth, covert, furtive, and finally, surreptitious. Day number 18, we have intact, invasive. This word here has two acceptable pronunciations. It can be pronounced as labile or label. Again, the whole idea is to learn the word if you do not understand the meaning. Lacerate, latent, lethargy, and manifest. Lethargy here is a noun, it's a tricky word. It's pronounced lethargy as a noun, as an adjective. It is lethargic, lethargic and lethargy. Day number 18. Day number 19, we learn musculoskeleton, neurology, occult, omen, ominous, portent, prophetic, auspicious, and augur. Portent, with a D at the end, portent. Stealth, day number, that was day number 19. Finally, day number 20, the last day, we learned the word overt, paroxysm, patent, dormant, pathogenic, innocuous, parameter, and finally, bacterium. It's a very simple word, and yet a lot of the time people make mistake and they end up using the word bacteria when they mean to use it in the singular form. They say the only bacteria. If it's the only one, it's bacterium. The singular of bacteria is bacterium. That was it. Bye now.